Are you still coloring your illustrations that way? Here is an easier way to do that. Simply select your grouped illustration. Pick the Live Paint Bucket tool. It's present under the Shape Builder tool. Press and hold Alt on your keyboard. The cursor will temporarily be converted into the Eyedropper tool. Pick the color and click on the areas you need to color. It's that simple. Thank me later. Thanks for watching and follow for more.